Hey guys, how's it going? Krapan here. Today I'm going to talk about the stuff that HyperX recently sent me, and it's the headphones here. I have been using them for some time now. This is the HyperX Cloud. I did use this headset when it was kind of like a prototype before they ended up releasing them. I got kind of like a sample, and you know, I didn't like it so much, so I didn't use it. But now that it's out, now that it's been proven pretty well, the reviews are excellent, I decided to try it again. I've been pleasantly surprised, and well, when HyperX sent me stuff, because you guys know on YouTube I make these videos when people send me free stuffs, I show what's being sent. You know, I know HyperX is a sponsor, but I've done that with, you know, a lot of other who just send me stuff. They aren't sponsors, they just get the stuff and that's it. And I didn't do this with HyperX because when I built the computer, they sent me memory, they sent me SSDs, and they sent me like, let me see if I have it here. No, I don't. It's the USB drives. And I made a video about building the computer and, you know, installing the SSDs, showed them all that stuff, showed them the memory. And because at the time I was streaming on the laptop, and the laptop was the device I used to record the video, it so happened that in the days shortly after, I ran out of room on my hard drive on the laptop because it uses a small SSD. And, well, without really realizing it, I deleted all of the footage completely from my hard drive of the computer build. So that's why many months ago I had promised a computer build video. I had promised, you know, HyperX to show them, you know, all the cool stuff they sent me in the video, and none of that happened because, well, I'm a dumbass. But on the cool side of things, this time around when they actually sent me a pair of these HyperX Clouds. I'm gonna do them justice. I'm gonna talk about what they sent me. And you guys have to keep in mind, yes, they are a sponsor, but at the same time, if you guys remember, some time ago, many months ago actually, when they sent me the prototype version, I did not give them a very good review on the headset. It felt like the headset was extremely heavy. The microphone had a lot of problems. The controller had a lot of problems. But in this one, I see none of this, and the reviews that I've seen have all been extremely good. This is considered, you know, if not one of, maybe the best gaming headset. It is built on an already, I forget what the company is called, like Taxers 90 or something like that. It's the original design, and they improved it to include the microphone, and they improved it in terms of a few other things. But basically, the original headset is, you know, one that's considered, you know, fairly good range for audiophiles even. So the sound quality, especially when compared to gaming headsets, is extremely good. And, you know, this is noticeable now that I have the proper equipment. I have the Mayflower ODAC Objective 2, improve the sound quality of all the stuff that I get. With these, it sounds just as good as, you know, much more expensive headphones that I got. So it's pretty good stuff. There are a few adjustments that I made with these compared to the prototype. So I don't really use the controller to begin with. I also don't use the microphone. I use, you know, standalone mic because I try to get the sound quality a little bit better for you guys to hear. But primarily, I've noticed that the headphones feel a lot looser. And looser is good because the original ones, I mean, I couldn't wear them for more than 4 or 5 hours. That's why I gave up instantly. But these, you know, I've used these 14, 16 hours at a time, and I have absolutely no problem. One thing that I really want to note is that the ear pads, I don't know exactly what these are called, but these things, the puffy little things that go on your ear, the headset comes with two pairs. It comes with, these are the default ones. I don't know exactly what this material is. I think it's pleather or something, I don't know, some spongy thing. But it also comes with ones that are more fabric-y, and these are the ones that I tried in the first issue of these headphones. It's these ones here, and I tried these as well with these, and these do feel a little bit harder. And when they're on your head for, like, you know, past the 8-9 hour mark, these don't feel as good as the ones that are originally on them. So the ones that are originally on them, they create a closed sound. So the headphones, they're naturally closed, but the ear pads essentially change them in this case. So these are the closed sound, which I don't like as much as open sound. But when it comes to these, I was pretty happy. I like the sound a little bit better with these, but I couldn't feel as comfortable as I did with the more spongy ones, let's say. So if you really want to maximize comfort, you have to give up some of the openness of the sound, but you know, they're definitely my favorite headsets so far, and I've moved through a lot in my time. So that's the headset. I'll just show you guys the box as I wrap it up here. It's all shiny and stuff. See, whoa. And then when you open it up, it has a few more spongy things, packing material. It has like a note here. You're part of the Elite HyperX Club or something like that. Yeah, HyperX team. Whoa. And inside, you get the microphone. You get some accessories and stuff. And you get the earphones. And you get some... I think this is to split the sound to two separate ears. Sometimes they have it on like airplanes. I don't know. I just use it for what it is. I'm very happy with it. And you guys should check it out. I mean, you know, it's... I understand changing hardware and changing that kind of stuff. I always approach the conservative approach. So if you need something, if your headsets suck or if they're broken, or if you don't have one and use speakers, which you really shouldn't be doing if you're playing games, because, well, the sound doesn't travel at as fast as a rate through air as it does through electricity, so you want to get the lower MS sound, you want to use the headsets for the gaming. You know, be reasonable. Check it out. If it looks good, when you need a new one, go for it. I think it's great stuff, and yeah, sell out, Arian. I'm out. I really do like them though. I hope you guys like them too. I'll see you guys tomorrow.